Now this tune's called Ain't Gonna See You No More here. Sometimes digging in my box is like going to the grocery store and you forget the bread and you forget the butter and you're like, doggone, I want to make a sandwich and I ain't got no butter. Then you go back and get the butter and you forgot the potatoes to put on the sandwich because I'm from Illinois and we do that kind of stuff. But Busa made some nice stew and you put the stew over the potatoes here and that was just lovely.
That's even better than potatoes on the sandwich.
That was beautiful. Making the dinner. This tune's called I Ain't Been Back Home. Dancing with you now, brother. been back home. But I'm right on back this time now. I'm dancing with you, girl. Oh, you got me feeling fine. So fine. Playing in Mississippi out in front of this museum and the Blues Museum last year sometime, and I had just got done with my little set and I was packing up and I got out of there, but there was these kids that pulled up in their van and they were being all shifty, and I was like, oh boy. So I had the feeling, so I got my stuff up there and put away, and they did the run on the museum, did the typical stuff, and they later on caused a lot of trouble, and they actually convinced this kid to take them to a place to camp, and then they robbed them. And it's kind of like one of those things where you just gotta watch out. You gotta trust some people, and sometimes you just gotta kind of like, whoa, step back a little bit, and maybe be ready to go if you gotta go. Sometimes it's just time to go. And this tune's called No Trouble. No, not No Trouble. This is the other song. Hard Road Rag. This is a ragtime tune. And I gotta get the chord right. Sometimes, because the banjo is, you never know. Too much banjo.
Troubles.
Never too much banjo.
Never too much. Hope I get it in the right spot. Okay, here we go. I played this tune for the first time on the stage the other night when you guys were there, so I'm gonna try it again and see if I can do it again. I'll probably forget the words. Nobody knows the words anyway, so it doesn't matter. It's gonna be on a future album someday, maybe, if it makes it. And it's called The Cold Life.
I gotta find a way.